Tommy Robinson, thank you very much for agreeing to talk to us. I know that you've spent the last 2.5 months by yourself in a cell, so you're probably feeling a little bit bewildered to be out. Tell us what it was like for you behind bars.
I'm known for is criticizing Islam.